Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot, and we are back playing Dino Hunter Deadly Shores over on Facebook. What are we doing with our lives? Where are we? Right, we did the trophy hunting in region... No, we're done with region 1. We're on region 2. We have to update the map for free. What? But I've already done this before. I'm a little worried the game has now wiped all my progress in this region. That would be silly. It hasn't. We are hunky-dory pudding and pie. Right. It looks like we might be able to do this. The crowned dragon, the first in the trophy hunt series. Maybe. Looks a little Dilophosaurus-y. With an ornate crest atop his head, the crowned dragon proudly parades through the jungle mists. How exciting. Hello. This gun is overpowered. I'm just putting this out there. That was ridiculous. I mean, fantastic trophy, don't get me wrong. Look at his head. His head's beautiful. You're going to want to put that head on your wall, but, you know, not the point. Anyways, ooh, to the Boneyard. Very exciting. The Boneyard, instantly for me, reminds me of, like, that bit in The Lion King where they're running through the Boneyard thing. Speaking of The Lion King game for the Sega is phenomenally difficult and amazing at the same time. Weapon trial for Solari Spitball. Let's give it a go. I like these weapon trials. These are quite fun. I'm hoping we get another one down there in the bottom left. Kill five. Oh my god. Da-da-da. Whee! Sorry, I shouldn't be enjoying the murder of dinosaurs this much, but the gun's awesome. It's just death. It's just sheer death and destruction. You know what we need? We need like a cerebral bore. I'm never ever going to buy it. But still. Cool. I've got a bit of gold for that, more importantly. Which may eventually be relevant. It probably never will be. Can we do the next one? No. A region 2 assault rifle with how much power? 47. Okay. Get some upgrades on the go. That's actually not enough. Import time. Okay, so we're going to have to go back and do a bit more of the series and maybe a contract hunt or two as we try to get through this. What a Borosaurus. Headshot's 25, right, so I want to be going for heart shots. There's one behind that tree, I think. But I can't risk it because he doesn't bloody pop his beautiful head out. Oh, I kind of forgot I've got x-ray. Oops, daisy. Kill one young Allosaurus. Ladies and gentlemen, another new dinosaur. Hello, beautiful. You're so veiny. It's what women like, a veiny dinosaur. Is that Family Guy quote, I think? I hope it's a Family Guy quote. Oh, I've just made up something very strange in my head. Vascular, not veiny, vascular. It's what women like, a vascular dinosaur. I'm sorry, Allosaurus, you are adorable. And it's only a baby. I don't want to kill the babies. Babies are... Oh, you haven't... Seven Archaeopteryxes. Meow. So basically, I'm going to blow up the sky. Oh, hello. I think asking for a heart shot might be a little bit of a... Pushing it a little bit, shall we say, when the teeny tiny little birdie things... I'm sure some of them were actually trying to attack me. I'm just putting this out there. Okay, can I upgrade this any further yet? Yep. Nope, I'm gonna wait. And we need to upgrade one more. Is that still not gonna be enough? Oh, well. 45. Yeah, it will be, but I don't actually have it yet. What else do we need to upgrade? 15 capacity, how much do I need for that? 6.4k, okay. Oopsie-daisy. Well, we know what we're aiming for. 6,400, which should mean another couple of missions. Aww. Okay, so that's what the trophy hunt was. It was like one long. Which you can see why it looks slightly Dilophosaurus-y. Jurassic Park Dilophosaurus-y, anyway. Which I acknowledge is not Dilophosaurus-y, really, but... Oh. Z. Oh, I can't... Oh, it's X, isn't it? I don't think I can X-ray mode on... on the assault rifle. Which would make sense. Oh god. Feels like Time Crisis. Time Crisis Dinosaurs, why is that not a thing? Every time I play these games, right, I just come up with genius ideas and nobody's out there making them. It's very depressing. Oh no. Okay, see, that's on the way. So, how long is that gonna take? Ah, screw it. It's not like I'm using the gold for anything else. I'm not buying weapons or anything, so. That means we can go do the AR series mission. That will let us get the other thing for the trophy hunt. Cool. Cool, 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 cool. Oh, he's old. Hello? Ah, there you are. Cheeky goose. Hello? Hello? I'm trying to get heart shots. It's proving difficult. Eh, better than nothing. Right. Now we can upgrade capacity. Oh, no. Oh, no, I'm okay. Are we okay? We're okay! Let's go kill Razorback. And running with Razorback will leave any predator bloody and badly broken. I'm curious as to what this Cardinal is, because Cardinal doesn't look like a carnivore to me. It looks like a Mudbrosaurus or something, which would be a bit weird for, like, the big bad. But we'll have a look in a minute. Is he coming for me? Yes, he is. So is this meant to be a Kentrosaurus, I suspect? Or a Twizhangazhangazhangazhangazhangasaurus? Beautiful, anyway. Beaming beautiful. I don't think I could be a hunter. I don't think it's in mine. Oh, it is a carnivore. Oh, it's definitely a carnivore. The cardinal's blood-red scales symbolize his unyielding desire to hunt the weak. Ooh. Okay. Oh. Lots of upgrades needed for this. Let's get the upgrades I can actually afford if there's any of us. I can't afford any of them. Okay, and that means we need to go back to the AR series. Kill two young Allosauruses. Suspect I may die here. Let's find out. Reload, please. TY. That's one down. Oh, dead. Dead easy. What was I worried about, eh? I never feel good doing it though, I've got to be honest, guys. It always. Just. Something about it just doesn't settle right with me. Alright, that's first upgrade done. Is that still not enough? 57. Oh, God. You really want me to spend a lot of money here, don't you, game? Alright. I think we're gonna have to buy some energy. This is really nice. Look at this scene. How can you ruin this scene by shooting the dinosaurs? It's beautiful. I mean, I'm gonna have to. I don't really have a choice in the matter. Be a bit of a rubbish episode if I just kind of decided, you know what, I'm not gonna shoot the dinosaurs anymore. I suspect you guys wouldn't really like that, those of you who are watching the series. I'm a little worried I'm not gonna make this. Phew! That was close. That was genuinely close. Look at that bullet. Whoosh. Blimmin' miles away, that one. Blimmin' miles. I thought I had to kill five. I didn't think I was going to make it. Oh, game. Stop it. Right, this means we're going to have to do a contract hunt. Pretend it's clay pigeon shooting. Clay archaeopteryx shooting. You know, for the longest time, I thought in clay pigeon shooting, you actually shot clay pigeons. I was really disappointed when I found out that you shoot bloody plates. I can shoot a plate at home. Ah. Okay, let's upgrade the map. And go back to... So we're waiting on that to upgrade for that. We're waiting on quite a few things to upgrade for that, but I can't actually afford any of them, pretty much. And that's not even going to... Oh, no, it's, that's going to be okay. So let's go back to the contract hunt. Kill one young Allosaurus. Can I use my shotgun here? I forgot. I think I can. We don't really need to, though. I'm really just doing this for the cash. Ratatatatat. 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 Could I theoretically use the shotgun for the contract hunt? Interesting. Not really concerned. Think of it. Oh, that is a badly timed energy refill. I gained a total of two energy bars. Splendid. Okay. Cool. Okay, so I can carry on with that. That's just getting a bit more cash. We need to upgrade that one more time, do we? 57. Yep. Okay. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine. I'd like to do the next trophy hunt in this episode, if possible. I'd like to. We can have dreams, ladies and gentlemen. We can have dreams. But it is kind of working out at roughly two episodes per... Come here! Damn Archaeopteryx. You're a nice one. You're just flying towards my facial regions. That's helpful. I don't know what the hell happened there, but an Archaeopteryx killed me, ladies and gentlemen. The game went, like, it just decided to not be full screen anymore. Went back to, like, little screen mode, and then suddenly there's an Archaeopteryx eating my face. I just got killed by an Archaeopteryx. Like, it, literally, my character decided not to fight back. He said, you know what? The Archaeopteryx is putting the effort to get close to my facial regions. I'm just going to let it eat me. I have to keep an eye on that. I'm a little nervous. I'm going to get attacked by an Archaeopteryx. None of these ones seem as interested in eating me. Maybe the other one I didn't taste that good. It's rather insulting, frankly. Okay, we can probably afford the upgrade. No, we can't do that yet. Okay, we can probably afford this upgrade. Yeah, we're going to have to do the next trophy hunt in the next episode, but that will be the final kind of thing we do in this zone. So let's try to get this assault rifle series done instead. I love that. I have the gun when it loads up for the first time. Are you actually attacking me? You appear to be attacking me. I advise against it. I really do advise against it. Hello? Pop it. Hello? Oh, hello. Heart shot, maybe? Lung. It's always the blimmin' lungs. These things have big ass lungs and teeny tiny hearts that you just can't hit. Please don't need an upgrade. Please don't need an upgrade. No! All my little dino. Oh, yep. All my little dino gold bits are gone. We're just waiting on this one more upgrade, which is going to cost. And that needs to finish. This is why we can't do it in this episode, basically. Because that needs to finish and then I need to buy another one. So what I'll do is I'll. We'll finish this series off, which I think is going to be two more, and then I'll go and I'll come back and buy that, and that'll be ready. We'll finish the final trophy mission, and next episode we'll move on to the next region. What's the point in a lung shot when a body shot gets you exactly the same number of points? You're coming for me, aren't you? Yes, hello. Not a great shot there. Boop! Just in the ankle. Achilles ankle? Is that a thing? That could be a thing. Achilles ankle instead of Achilles heel. Oh, why are you being a little goose? I can't afford it. Oh, okay, we're going to do... We don't actually have enough to do the next upgrade anyway, I suspect, so we're going to do another contract hunt. And we're going to have a little fun with it. Get off me. Get off... Oh, whatever. I was going to sort to the shotgun. The game's being mean to me at the moment. Despite me being lovely to it. Oh, hello. Archaeopteryx, this is a lesson in life. When somebody's shooting at you, don't herd together like that. A herd of birds? Doesn't sound right, does it? Hmm. I may as well do... Ooh, yes! There. Oh, wait, no. Go on then. Not use the rifle in blooming ages. Blast from the past, this. Blast from the bloody past. You can see the heart, but it's very hard to get hold of. Just spot it. I just keep hitting them in the legs. Like, heart, not legs. Come on, best start. That was it. Come on, that's a heart shot. Come on. There we go. Finishing style with our continued merciless slaughter of many dinosaurs. So stylish. So very stylish. Okay, we've probably got enough. We're going to do one more. Because, you know, YOLO. I'm so sorry. Hear one very close to me. But I can't see it. Oh, it's there. Hello. As if the first dinosaur, or creature, to kill me in, like, since the very start of the game, was a bloody Archaeopteryx. And I couldn't even record the bloody thing. God damn you, Archaeopteryx! God damn you! Right, so next episode, ladies and gentlemen, we'll do this final assault rifle series, which is three Allosauruses. Three? And not even baby ones. This is probably better for my mental state. And then we're going to kill Cardinal, and then we're going to move on to the next region. Which apparently still requires 4 map pieces. What? Oh, Bastion, Lizard Eat, and Havoc. I suspect when we finish this trophy hunt. Oh, right. So we're actually only about halfway through this whole region. There's going to be another rifle series that will unlock, and another trophy hunt's going to unlock. So we've still got quite a bit to go in here. But there is a new dinosaur hidden under there. Kill One City Patty, which I don't know what that is. Doesn't sound like a dinosaur. I'm going to have a Google of it in a minute. Thank you very much for joining me as always, ladies and gentlemen. And thank you for your continued support and love of the Dino Hunter Deadly Shores series. It should be called Dino Hunter Jungle Mists by this point in time. But it's not. So, cheers, much love, bye-bye.